A flashlight has a resistance of 25 ohms and is connected by a wire to a 120 volt source of voltage. What is the current in the flashlight? This is an Ohm's law problem where I is V over R. We substitute in V, which is 120 volts, divided by 25 ohms, and we get the current is 4.8 amps.